Speed. I am speed. One winner. 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast. Maybe I should have had breakfast. A little brekkie could be good for me. No, no, no. Stay focused. Speed. Faster than fast. Quicker than quick. I am lightning.
Hey, lightning. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Dinoco 400. I'm Bob Cutless, here with my good friend Darrel. We're midway through what may turn out to be an historic day for racing.
Over to the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're gonna have to tow me out of the booth.
Right you are, Darrel. Three cars are tied for the season points lead, heading into the final race of the season. And the winner of this race, Darrel, will win the season title, the Piston Cup. Does the King Strip Weathers have one more victory in him before retirement?
He's been Dinoco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tailpin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was...
expected this. The rookie sensation came into the season unknown, but everyone knows him now.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land out a cup?
The legend, runner-up, and the three dogs, one champion.
Ha 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 ha!
second, Darrel. Mcqueen is in the wreckage.
There's no way the rookie can make it through. Not in one piece, that is.
Mcqueen stays out to take the lead. To go, and Lightning Mcqueen has a huge lead.
Oh, he's got it in the bank. Call in the dogs, put out the fire. We're gonna crown us a new champion.
Checkered flag, here I come.
Oh no! Mcqueen is blowing a tire!
And with only one turn to go, can he make it?
You fool!
Turn four.
And now it's Kristen Cup, and it's
too close to call.